minsan po, kahit gaano pa natin kamahal yung isang tao o gaano pa tayo naging involved sa isang relasyon, pag napag-uusapan yung growth, minsan kasi talagang magkahiwalay ang landas niyan. Yung loving someone and growing as a person, growing as a person who you want to become. As we grow, we change. Iba yung perspective mo nung 20 years old ka pa lang, nung naging 30 years old ka, iba na rin. O lalo na nung 40s ka na. O 50s. Because we continue to learn new things. Nandun yung discovery factor. Part of exploration. Minsan, masakit itong growth na ito kasi magbabago tayo as a person. Lumalakas ka, nagiging wise ka, you gain more knowledge. And mas marami kang bagong needs and wants sa buhay. Hindi na yung dati. But ito yung catch. Love doesn't always grow with us. Minsan the person we love stays the same while we grow and while we move forward. So hindi maiiwasan na pag-iiwanan mo sila or minsan ikaw ang mapag-iiwanan nila. So dyan na nangyayari yung parting ways. You have to part ways.